faster. Faster. She's behind us. Go faster. Step on it.
There's police everywhere.
She is literally behind us right now.
I can't get a ticket in this car. It's my mother's car.
Why are we stopping?
Go around.
Stop yelling at me, you guys.
We need to be going right now. Go.
No, I will not get a ticket in my mother's car.
She's literally behind us. She is shaking.
Right, I think she is dancing to some sort of song, preferably the Macarena. That's my guess.
Well, you guys just shut the fuck up. Let me drive.
Ah! I think I just popped a nut.
Wheelchair, wheelchair.
Go, 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 go. Fucker!
Shut the door! Gavin,
pull the door shut. Vanessa's following us. She's gonna be in here.
Let's see what's in here anyway. Don't let her in.
I won't. Go get my gun. I keep putting the septic tank in my toilet.
Guys,
she's gonna. I think she's gonna.
No, she's still here! Shit! Come on, help me!
Now she can't get in. Here, that one's good.
Oh, God, thanks. No, God. Guys! What does July 3rd, 1989 mean to you guys?
I wonder what this will do.
God damn it!
Dude, what just happened?
Oh. Mom? I have no idea.
You're in your house though?
Mom? Mm-hmm.
Dude, what the hell?
What's wrong? You guys, this picture right here. This was a picture of me when I was younger at my piano recital. Notice I'm not there? Look closer. That's my mom. She was younger. Here.
My favorite picture, too.
That is weird. Why would they change it this last minute?
Hey, guys, look at this.
It's a newspaper. Big deal.
July 3rd, 1989? Whoa.
That's weird.
Give me that.
This is heavy.
Dude, what's going on?
Hi. Oh, my God. Did you see that really hot guy? He's so groovy.
That sounds an awful lot like my mom.
His name is Michael Campbell.
That is my mom.
Ooh.
What? Like
someone has a crush.
This is crazy, dude. Like my mom when she was younger.
She's not old anymore?
No.
Dude, we gotta get out of here.
She's a big soul.
I think
listen to her.
This is a time machine.
I love him. I want to have 12 babies.
We're back in 1989. Let's go.
Let's get out of here before we mess anything up. Where are they in the kitchen yet? Yeah. All right, let's go. Get the fuck out of here. Think if I just type in 2010, I could get us back.
This is heavier than this.
Well, this should send us back. I think I just landed on my neck.
Okay. We gotta use this time machine to go back and save Warren.
Dude, no.
A terrible idea. Have you seen the movie Butterfly Effect? Ashton Kutcher.
You guys are idiots.
What are you doing? Hey!
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 He's doing. Stop him right now!
Stop listening.
No!
I love you, Lauren.
No! No, you son of a bitch!
Where did Orlando?
Son of a bitch, do you realize what you've done?
What?
You've killed Orlando! I'm gonna murder you!
Everything can be okay.
It's not okay. No, he's not gonna show. He's good. His body will
Sorry. You alright? Hey guys, what's up? What are you guys doing?
It took you so long to get here.
What the hell, man? You scared the shit out of him. I don't know what just happened.
God, you sure all right? I'm sorry about that.
Sorry. I lost my sandals, though. I don't know where they're at.
I don't want to mess up events, so this is the way it's always got to be.
God damn it!
Can we talk in private?
Yeah.
So why are we even here? This is where I talked to Lauren that one day.
How's that even gonna help us?
So, what's up?
Shit! Dude, that was your old self!
No, duh!
Dude, we should go say what's up to our old self, man.
Let's go, what? What?
The situation we're in right now?
We're
back in...
Yeah, but
last
like,
Monday?
Yeah, but if our old self sees our new selves, that could really mess some stuff up in the universe.
Did you mean it last night?
About what?
That you love me?
Yeah.
Then why don't we just be here to her work?
Yeah, Danny!
Hey! That was me!
So wait, let's just go back to the car and we'll beat them to her work.
Where did Gavin park the car?
Over there, but we don't want him to see us, so.
We got it. We have to. There's no way. There's no way. There's
just go around.
There is no way!
Just go around, you.
Well, I have to get back to work.
Alright, let's go.